It always worries me when you cover your ears. I mean, I know. I have the cymbals too. There was a show that our drummer Jeff left the cymbals. He left his cymbals at home. We played a show without the cymbals a couple weeks ago for the first time in a long time. I was so happy. I like that part of my hearing when people talk to me and I can understand. It's like a fishbowl. Thanks for the cymbals. Thanks for creating them. It's a wonderful accent. Really get our emotions feeling right. Our ears feeling so wrong. I think the acoustic is still mute. This is another song that we made on the stage. This is a song called Honey Bee.
Yeah!
We have one fan. Three.